After sclerotherapy, that part of the leg has some type of compression on it, whether that's by a support stocking or an ACE bandage or something similar to an ACE bandage, usually for a period of somewhere between 3 to 5 days. Patients can do anything they want upon leaving the treating physician's office, including exercise that day.